Thank you very much for your continued support. Please contact us as soon as you receive the AOI machine. When you open the wooden box and see the machine, please do not rush to connect the power of the machine. In order to prevent the working head from moving randomly during transportation, the XY moving axis of the machine is fixed. First, carefully check and clear the items and fixtures in the machine. In order to provide better security services to customers, we have backed up the system disk. If the system disk fails, we still have a backup system disk. The black one is the backup solid state system disk. If there is a problem with the system, you can just plug it into the socket and use it. We also set up system backup data in the D drive to provide double protection so that problems can be easily solved. This JUTZE AOI machine is connected to ARR inverter power supply. This is the power cord of the machine. This is the air pipe. The air pressure is 0.45 to 0.5 Zhaopa. These two are AOI machine signal lines. This network cable interface is connected to the computer at the maintenance station. Look at how this cable is connected. It is connected to the maintenance station computer. This is the network cable. Look at the other end. It is directly connected to the main computer of the maintenance station. If you have multiple production lines and want to control all the machines at the same time, you need to connect them to the switch and the server. This AOI machine can be used to inspect products offline or online. When the AOI machine inspects products online, the inspection result data is transmitted to this computer for judgment. This is the AOI signal line. If the PCB flow is from left to right, this signal line is connected to the machine on the left. This signal line is connected to the machine on the right. I have introduced the signal line connection method in other videos. The solder printer introduces the connection of the signal line. Check the inside of the machine, check the XY axis and width adjustment to see if they are fixed. Turn on the power only after there are no problems. Check the PCB conveying channels on the left and right sides of the machine to see if there are any obstacles, and check whether the inside of the machine has been cleaned. Check that the machine's fit and level are properly adjusted. Check whether the power cord, network cable and air pipe of the machine are connected. After checking everything, you can turn on the power. The computer host of the machine is equipped with a wireless network card to connect to the Wi-Fi internet. This is the English version of the AOI machine software. This is the Chinese version of the AOI machine software. The two software cannot be opened at the same time. If I use the English version now, I open this. Then wait to enter the AOI operation window. After entering the window, there will be a prompt for the next step. Then, you press this button. Press this. Prompt to press the start button, and the X, Y servo motors in the machine will start running. For safety reasons, we manually move the X and Y axis to the middle position of the screw slider, away from the limit sensor. When manually moving the X and Y axis, do so before turning on the power of the machine. When there are no obstacles inside the machine, press start. The machine will start and return to zero. After pressing start, the working head moves slowly. After the machine is reset to zero, the machine prompts that it is in stop state. Remote assistance software is installed on the system desktop. If there is anything you don't understand, open the remote assistance software and let us check your machine.